Breaking at 5, crews are fighting a 3-alarm fire at a Polk County business right now.
The scene is just southwest of the East Mixmaster. That's where Interstate 80, I-35, and I-235 meet. KCCI's Laura Nichols is live at 2123 Northeast 46th Avenue in Des Moines with the latest on this.
Yes, I'm going to step out of the way right away so you can see what's going on behind me. This video here is pretty crazy. Look at these flames. Look at this smoke. This is 2123 Northeast 46th Street. That's an industrial building. For reference, we are just south of the ARL, north of Euclid. We're told that the business is called the Body Parts Store Incorporated. They have paint and auto parts that they sell. And what we're worried about here, what authorities are worried about, is that there are flammable materials and also toxic materials. Now, joining me now is Sergeant Brandon Braylon with the Polk County Sheriff's Office. You guys have been evacuating people all afternoon since this happened.
Yeah, that's correct. We've been going door to door and trying to make contact with the businesses to the south and southeast. That's the direction the smoke is blowing at this time. We're trying to get those businesses to evacuate just in case the smoke goes towards that direction.
And as far as we know right now, no one's been hurt, but there is a fear of the toxic chemicals. Do you have any idea what chemicals we're dealing with here?
No, I don't have any knowledge of any injuries at this time. As far as the chemicals go, we know it's a body parts store, paint supply store, so we know there's chemicals there. We're not sure of the toxicity of them. However, we have Polk County Air Quality Control out here monitoring that, as well as the DNR is out here monitoring runoff.
And you have blocked off roads. What roads are blocked off, and how far are you telling people to evacuate and just stay away?
Yes, we're asking the public to stay away. We have Northeast 22nd Street blocked off from East Euclid all the way up to Northeast 54th Avenue. We also have Broadway, also known as Northeast 46th Avenue, blocked off from Northeast 14th Street, probably at this time blocked off all the way up to Northeast 29th Street.
Okay, so just kind of a recap, you know, are people in danger right now? What are we worried about right now?
Right now, we just want people to stay away from the area, kind of divert traffic away. Main concern right now is going to be the smoke, I believe.
Thank you so much. That's Sergeant Brandon Braylon from the Polk County Sheriff's Office. Deputies have been out here all afternoon since this happened. We haven't even gotten a chance to talk to firefighters yet. As you can tell, they are pretty busy fighting this fire. Just look at these flames and this black smoke in the sky here. The building, just in the past 10 minutes, has started to melt. The metal, as you can see, is just kind of wilting there. We talked to some mechanics who work in the business next door. They were evacuated about a half an hour ago. As you heard from Sergeant Braylon, people just being asked to leave the area, stay away. They don't exactly know what chemicals they're dealing with here, but they know there are toxic chemicals, there are flammable chemicals that they're dealing with here. We actually heard what sounded like some mini explosions right before we went live on the air. We're not exactly sure if they were explosions, but it did sound like it. So far, no one has been injured. We will keep you updated as it goes on. We expect to be here for quite a while. Firefighters expect to be on the scene most of the night. No idea of the cause yet, but we'll bring you the latest information as we gather more of it.